Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah, yeah.
I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances, finessing on them with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this Parmesan with my accountant lips. In fact, I'm down in this. You say with my boo babe tastes like Kool-Aid for the.
All right, let me get this straight. So me and this Billy guy, you know, we get dropped off by the getaway driver, you know, a block away from the bank. We bust in, we get the money, dip with the getaway guy, and we meet you. And the score? $6 million? You got yourself a deal with the devil.
Through drought and famine.
Good morning, babe. How'd you sleep?
Slept fine.
You know I'm doing this for us, right?
I miss you.
I miss you too, but I'll be home soon. This new life won't be long.
You'll be safe?
I promise.
Okay. Don't you have a job to do?
Yeah, my job. I'll see you soon, babe. I love you.
Michael's gonna be out for a couple months. We need this new guy around.
You know he's not gonna be as good as Michael's.
Your new partner should be coming in a week.
Cassius Truman, nice to meet you.
Truman, you're early.
Johnson.
I'm Sheriff Ramirez. Heard a lot of great things about you.
That I like to hear.
Well, Cassius, I'll call somebody to show you around. Johnson's gonna be busy with a case on identity theft, so I'll tell you what. Both of you guys come over for dinner tomorrow night, break the ice a little bit.
Sounds like a plan.
It's gonna be mandatory, Johnson.
Fine.
Here you go. Here you go.
Thank you.
Yep.
So what's it like in Alameda?
Crime's been getting high a lot lately. I wouldn't be surprised if a bank got robbed tomorrow.
You mind if I smoke?
Make yourself at home. Anyways, how's Santa Barbara?
Bunch of drug dealers selling weed and dope and stuff. We got a lot of robbers out there too. Yeah, last thing I had to do was chase down a killer and down National City.
National City? Ramirez, isn't that what you studied?
Yeah, I did. Good times. I was a real bachelor back then. Speaking of which, Cassius, do you got a wife?
Speak of the devil, here she is calling now.
Excuse me.
Hey, babe, how are you? I'm doing great. Tomorrow? Really? Okay. Meet me at the donut place around lunch. I'll text you the address. I can't believe you're coming home. I love you. Hey, Ramirez, you wanna get lunch tomorrow? My wife is coming to see me from San Diego.
You're paying.
Let's take a picture to celebrate the night. And smile.
Hey, Billy, where's our getaway driver?
I don't know.
You know this is a problem, right?
Why?
Because we have no right to meet with the boss.
Wait, why don't we just call an Uber?
Why the hell would we do that?
Look right here. If we can't get a good deal, $10 off, that's pretty good.
That is a pretty good deal.
Spam, spam!
You bet!
These donuts are pretty good.
They're all right. Where's your wife?
She couldn't make it. She told me yesterday.
Is she all right?
Yeah, but we're broke. I'm only here for the money. Not enough for her, man.
I guess we're all doing it for someone.
Attention all units. Armed robbery at the Chase Bank on Brute Boulevard and Arnold Avenue. Suspects include two men wearing clown masks and holding duffel bags. One is a larger man with long black hair, and another is a smaller man with pink hair. Be alert. They are armed and dangerous.
So, what can I call you?
The devil.
Nobody calls you that. What's your real name?
Just call me Andy.
Well, Andy, who put you up to this?
Why should I tell you?
You just committed armed robbery, Andy. A decade of your life gone.
You think I care?
Andy, answer the question, and maybe we can get some years off your sentence.
All right. Some guy in a mask picked me off the street, took me to his place. Reeked of cigarettes. Can't remember where it was.
He give you his name?
Yeah, his name was Daniel, but I don't even know if I could trust him anymore.
How many times did you interact with Daniel?
Just that one night. Well, I actually called him last night just so we could get the plan in order. He was acting really weird though. He called me his girl, was talking about some city, one of the Santas.
So he gave you his number?
Yeah, it's in my phone.
Me and Billy were supposed to rob the bank, and then we were gonna go outside and wait for our driver. You know, he was supposed to wait by the donut shop where you picked us up.
The driver? Who is he?
I don't know. I haven't met him before then. The guy didn't talk that much, but he had a blue car, and he wore the same mask as us.
Where is he now?
He was supposed to be waiting for us out there, you know, when me and Billy got out, but next thing we knew, he was gone.